Welcome back all of you. Last class we discussed about different types of communication media such as guided and unguided media. Today I am going to discuss about different types of network. Types of network depends upon the distance between the devices connected in a network. Network is categorized into four different types. Depends upon the geographical location of the devices connected in a network. Network is categorized into four different types. They are PAN, LAN, MAN and WAN. They are PAN, LAN, MAN and WAN. See the full form. PAN means personal area network. LAN means local area network. MAN means metropolitan area network. WAN means wide area network. First we can see about PAN. PAN means devices which are placed within a room are connected together form PAN. That means devices, it support a maximum of 10 meter length. Devices which are placed within 10 meter length are connected to form a PAN, that is personal area network. Second one is LAN. LAN means it is local area network where devices which are placed within a building or devices which are placed within a campus to connected together form a LAN. It support a maximum distance of 10 kilometer. And the third one is MAN. MAN means metropolitan area network. Devices which are placed within a city or around the city are known as MAN. Devices which are placed within a city and its around are known as MAN. And the last one is WAN, that is wide area network. Devices which are placed throughout the continent. That means through devices which can be placed anywhere, which are placed within throughout the continent and connected together form your WAN, wide area network. These are the four different types of network. I told you in PAN it support a maximum of 10 meter length. So that means it uses infrared technology to connect these devices. It support Wi-Fi technology to connect these devices. Infrared media, not technology, infrared media to communicate between these devices. It support Wi-Fi technology. And the second one is LAN. LAN normally uses coaxial cable to connect these devices. Or you can say it uses radio wave signals by unguided media such as radio wave signals to connect these devices. It support a maximum of 10 kilometer length. See that LAN is a small private network covering a small area such as a building or a campus or an office. It support a maximum of 10 kilometer length. And it can be set up by using radio wave signals or guided media such as UTP cables or coaxial cables. In our school, we connected all the devices which are placed in our lab. Same way, these devices can be connected to the device which is placed in the near room. There will be one more lab is the near to that one. So that these devices which are placed in our lab can be connected to the other room also. And all these devices are connected together form all the devices which are placed in our school campus. That together form LAN. There is a LAN network is there. All the devices which are connected within our school campus. And the next type of network is MAN, that is Metropolitan Area Network. For example, cable TV network is a Metropolitan Area Network, MAN network, which uses radio waves or infrared waves for its communication. So see that MAN, which is larger than LAN and can cover a city and its surrounding area. It consists of number of LANs and individual computers. And the next one is WAN, Wide Area Network. It spread over different continents. It consists of different LAN and MAN. And the communication media that is used in WAN is satellite network or satellite communication. So these are the four different types of networks: PAN, MAN, LAN and WAN. Now you can see the difference between these four different types of network. See then, PAN support a maximum of 10 meter length, LAN support 10 kilometer, and Metropolitan Area Network which support around 100 kilometers, that is around within a city or around the cities, and WAN which cover the entire world, entire continent, or it is used to communicate between the continents. And the second point, in PAN, distance is less, so the error rate is less. Same way in LAN also, it support maximum of 10 kilometer, so that means error rate is less. But in the case of MAN, it support around 100 kilometers, so that means error rate is moderate. And in WAN, this error rate is high. And when we consider about speed, personal area, that is PAN and LAN, has high speed, but in MAN the speed is moderate, and in WAN that speed is less compared to LAN and PAN. And in PAN we uses infrared technology for communication. Infrared technology is used, or infrared is used as the communication media. Whereas in LAN, Ethernet cable or UTP cable or coaxial cable and unguided media such as radio waves for the communication. Whereas in MAN, we can use radio wave signals, microwave signals, or optical fiber cable as the communication media. Whereas in WAN, the communication media is satellite link. So these are the four different types of network. I think all of you understood. Next class we can study about different types of topology. Okay, thank you children.